Hey guys, Bolt here. So we're doing a quick 25-minute. I want to go to bed so bad. So, yeah. Oh, long. Taking melatonin. Ugh. So what did we need to do? Treetops. So, I don't think I caught that guy. Oh, I almost got it.
Greetings, Spyro. For an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Cool. Save my progress. Oh, we haven't got that guy yet. Ah, fuck. Please tell me you don't let me lose that key just because of that. Okay. God damn it, I fucking hate that, man. Sometimes you can throw me, sometimes I need to jump, sometimes I need to glide. There needs to be a sign on one of these. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? I'm losing lives because you don't want to tell me what I'm supposed to do here, man. God damn it! What? Am I supposed to jump then glide? It's a weird combination, dude. The controls don't work that nicely. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. So there's that. Oh, come on. Huh? That one makes kind of no sense. I'm guessing I needed to get my target for that. So here's the bad thing. Wait, what? How did you expect me to get there? So there's still like half an entire level to go. Nice. That's still not what I need. There's still a whole nother dragon I don't have. There has to be some way to do that. They don't exactly give you choices. Hmm. I'm missing something. That's it. Okay. It said that there was an achievement that said I got all the ramps. So there has to be some special way to get that. This is way too low to get there from here. Sorry. So go back to the second one. Charge. Oh! So that's death. Okay. I don't know how to feel about that one. Okay. It doesn't... It says I don't require... Okay, in the walkthrough I'm watching, it does not require a glide. So it's lying to me. And you need it. You need this jump to do this. So this dragon was to say, hey, basically, what do you want from me? This is the only way to do that extra area. Oh my god, it was plateaued. What the fuck? What do you want from me? What do you want from me? This is the only way to do this game. Oh, you motherfucker! Okay, what is wrong with the camera now? Are you on crack, you fucking dragon? Fuck you, Spyro. I'm sorry, what was that? What are you doing, retard? I don't fucking care. What the fuck was that? What was that? It freaking, oh my God. The turns are not a thing you should include in these kind of jumps. Supposed to be a kid level game and you're expecting so much of me. What? Are you tweaking? What is so different every time I jump? Stop fucking tweaking when I need to go do. Fucking tweaking ass. What the fuck? What the fuck? I don't even touch anything and you just zoom all the way to another world. Fuck off. Adventure continues. Fuck you. Oh my god, Spyro! Oh my god, dude! They expect you to do this entire thing. Where am I? Okay. I keep getting so close. Why? 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 I wait too long, I die. I do too short, I die. Most retarded fucking thing ever. Fuck you, Spyro. I'm supposed to do an entire another fucking Halo 2 video on top of this shit. You done tweaking? This is gonna be fucking retarded, man. You gotta, like, time it when to fucking glide. Dude, this is so dumb. All you have to do is adjust that ramp by an inch and it probably does it every single time. But no, I have to be particular to do one part of a fucking game. Where? I'm missing something. What? But, what? I'm missing.
That was quite a ride, Spyro. You learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
Exactly, you fucking ass. I'm missing 85. Where do you fucking hide 85 gems on this map? So, this next one, right? So there's a separate secret place. Right? So Fuck you. I did that perfectly. That was my fucking shit. Fuck off, dude. These ramps should not exist. Why? Charging is the dumbest part of this game. There's no control. Why? Why is it so hard to charge in this game? What is one of your main functions too hard to fucking control? Oh my god, dude. It's only gonna get harder from here. Stop showing me this cutscene, it's dumb. I already caught that one. What the fuck is wrong with you? Not even a basic fucking jump you can do. Fucking hurry up. God damn it! Now it's aggressive mode. What the fuck? Why? What the fuck is wrong with you, retard? So that's why people keep telling you how to do a tutorial, because even though you're a dragon, you can't do basic shit. Oh my god. this was supposed to be a 25-minuter. It turned out to be way longer, and I had to pause several times. Oh my gosh. So, there is three from the base world. So I need the boss, and we go on to the next one. And we're almost at 60%, so. Ugh. And then I know some of this stuff is going to be the flight worlds. Those aren't going to be horrible to deal with. But looking at the skills, it looks like there's going to be at least three more worlds. So, anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.